qualifications. Many of us have lost someone dear to us while pursuing that degree. Many of us believe we were not smart enough to succeed in education or college, or may have been told that we would never earn a degree or graduate. However, with the love, support, and opportunity presented here at St. Petersburg College, we are graduating here today. We have never been alone. Our fellow graduates have faced some of the same hurdles we encountered. The moments we spent pondering about solutions to those tough times has led us right here to this moment. The truth is, to be a successful student, we must be willing to sacrifice the now for the future chance to become a success story. I've always dreamed about becoming a successful person, but not until I became a college student did those dreams become reality. Graduates, we made it. Not with luck, but pure ambition. To everyone in the audience, I can only hope this moment has struck a chord in you. Because like me, and like us, you can do it too. It may not be easy, but it will be worth it. And to the graduates, may you enjoy your goal conquering day. Because like I still have work to do. Thank you.
Blessed to have people in your lives, your family, your friends, your professors, positive plan to reach the end of this educational journey. We accepted the information given to us, we listened to the details, and then we relied on the support of the SOAP Fall Class of 2017. Congratulations again on completing this educational milestone. Remember that you can do it again. If you choose to, you can challenge yourselves further and continue your education, or you can do something different, something that challenges you in a completely separate way. It doesn't matter what you choose, because once you believe in your success, the possibilities are endless.
At this time, our Senior Vice President for Instruction and Academic Programs, Dr. Ann Cooper, will present each group of the candidates by their degree, beginning with our baccalaureate class. Our college administrators will announce the graduates when they come across, when they come up to the platform. Dr. Cooper.
Degrees of Bachelor of Science, Bachelor of Applied Science, and Baccalaureate certificates, please stand.
Kimberly Estelman. Michelle Maxwell. From the College of Angelica Perez. Moses Williams. Terry Rose Cross. Christina Burke.
Devin.
Alsana Zifa. Rachel Moon. Sabrina Del Salvo. Juliana Scheich. Joshua Riviera. Tiffany Higgins. Amanda Roselle. Caravella Chu Tang. Torma Colavitachuta. Abigail Lundgren. Cameron Cobb. Trace Strobe. Brittany Daly. Ashley Finkel.
Jennifer Price. Made this commencement possible.
Graduates, thank you for choosing this college. We are privileged to serve you. With most sincere appreciation, we pay tributes to your accomplishments. And now our Senior Vice President for Student Services, Dr. Patrick Renard, will come forward and conclude today's celebration. Dr. Renard.
As we continue to now pronounce our benediction, to be followed by the singing of our alma mater. The words to the alma mater are found inside the back cover of your program. Following the alma mater, please remain in your seats until all of our graduates have exited the auditorium. If you and your family would like a photograph with Dr. Williams, she will be available in the guest reception room in the lobby area immediately following the conclusion of our ceremony. Pastor Kitchen.
Let us pray. God, we thank you for the wonderful gifts and talents that we've celebrated here today. May each student know your presence in their lives and how to use their abilities for your glory and kingdom. God, may their dreams become a reality. May they continue to live lives of learning and discovery, and in so doing, benefit our entire world. May your blessings surround each graduate as they leave now to continue celebrations with family and friends. In Jesus' name.
Thank you.
Moses.
Yes, sir.